What is the last picture you took on your phone and why?
I took a picture of a very nice seafood platter from the restaurant Continental Brasserie, which I had for dinner last night.
My name is Tamar Koifman. I work for Digital Luxury Group. We're the publishers of the World Watch Report.
And you decided, okay, to show us the last picture you have on your iPhone and to comment it. So, is it watchmaking?
Actually, yeah, I have it right here. It is from SCHH, just taken a few moments ago at the Jaeger LeCoultre booth, one of the watchmakers at work.
And why did you take this picture, actually?
I just found it really interesting. I find the process of watchmaking interesting and the actual techniques. So I took a picture. It's already on Instagram. So.
My name is Philip Ratkin. I'm working for ClassicDriver.com. And I'm responsible for the lifestyle section over there. So watch is one big thing beside cars.
What is the last picture that is on your phone?
The last picture on my phone I can show you. It's the Cartier Tank Skeleton, which Carole Forestier did a great job. It's really like elegance, a one-timer and a true classic for the next years. And I would say if I could afford it, this would be the watch I go for. And I think it's always good to have some dreams. So actually, maybe it's even better to just dream of the watch.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Bye. The last picture I took was actually a very big view of the room just here. Okay. So not good quality, but it's for my colleague that stayed in Paris to give them an overview, in fact, of the salon.
Here I am with Mr. Michael Clarizo, famous journalist from the Wall Street Journal.
My gas meter at my house in London. I don't take photographs of watches because I'm not very good at it. It's hard enough writing about them.
I'm a dealer from Modena, Italy, an old family company. I was astonished by this production because this is a high-end fine watchmaking. And you can see a piece where you can imagine art, jewelry, and technique.
Christian Hagen, a very famous journalist and blogger coming from Denmark. What is the last photo on your iPhone and why did you take it?
Good question.
So first you have two phones.
I have two phones. Crazy. Yeah.
Why do you have two phones, actually?
Work. Different work.
Two works for Christian.
Two works, so, yeah.
Two pictures, which are...
We have a unique Jaeger LeCoultre right here, and the funny thing is, the weird thing, the other one is also a Jaeger LeCoultre, okay? They didn't pay me to say this.
That's all for free.
No, this is the old Extreme one, but as it turns out, the owner had a unique piece from China. So I just grabbed him in the Mont Blanc booth and grabbed his arm and took this picture, and this one I took just after the presentation of Jaeger LeCoultre. So, and the weird thing is, you know, ask me 5 years ago, I would not use my phone to take pictures. I guess it's easy to take pictures these days. And you also feel tempted once they have a showcase with a good lighting. You don't have to work so hard to take a picture. You can actually talk like this, take your phone, go like, I took a picture like that. So it's easy to communicate and bring back pictures now, especially when you have two phones.